Talked about before with Davey Hamilton, the car is up and in through the fence.
All of a sudden, as we're riding on board Scott Dixon's car, he sees this. He was actually a spectator in the crash just last year.